Hello. Actually, I have a tripod now. So, no wobbly bits. I gotta go commit dinner. That's a mood. I don't know. I don't know what my favorite cosplay is. I enjoy doing Bill, but like, I get exhausted if I do him too much. I also really like doing Joker. Okay. Liquid latex. Good. I'm so proud of you, Pumpkin Spice. Who's probably told me your name and pronouns before, but I literally always forget because I'm dumb. Ooh. I wish I could, like, use my Amazon Echo to play music, but YouTube's gonna copyright strike me. Hello. I'm about to have latex all over my face, and I literally feel nasty about it. What were y'all saying? Well, okay. Where do I even start? I'm glad. I hate the smell of latex so much. I have one Gravity Falls video I haven't uploaded yet. But my internet is terrible, and I just haven't been able to upload it. And we're wanting to film some, but we haven't really had time or any good ideas. And I don't want to take ideas from other people because I even feel bad about it. I want to come up with my own original ideas and stuff. Much. Too much. gonna be so broken out after this. I'm all right. I'm doing okay. Ran to the bank, picked up my prescriptions, got some college bucks. Decided I was tired of being an adult and wanting to jump into cosplay. Don't like this sponge. I think it is also funny. Or I also think it is funny. One of those two statements. Hey, Andy. Hey, puppy. It's not for you. We've thought about doing like exploring the woods because we have a lot of woods out around our area, but we can't do that until it warms up. But by the time it warms up, it's going to be so muddy back there that we won't want to bring our cosplays back there. So really, we're waiting on weather to be able to do that. Thanks, Amino. I don't care. Can we do filters? We can. Don't feel like it. Waiting for my shit to dry. I'm sure I wasn't probably gonna leave this live stream up, but I probably shouldn't swear. Oh well. I already said a curse. Probably could use my rigid collodion and this would have turned out better. We'll see how this looks, and then I'll see if I wanna wipe it off and start with some rigid collodion. Because this looks better more for like open wounds, and Sal would have more of like scars than he would open wounds. This one I know I want to be an open wound. I'm gonna have to put more latex on it though. I might switch to rigid collodion. Is this dry? No, it is not. How have y'all's days been? This one's starting to dry, so is this one. It doesn't feel good. No. Neither does Rigid Collodion, which is what I'm going to have to switch to. Latex, if you guys don't know, peels off fairly well, making it, like, better for open wound looks. But the problem is, I need more of a scarred look. I wanted it to look like the nose was an open wound that never completely healed over. But I wanted the rest to look like scars. And my issue is, you can't get good scars with latex unless you, like, mold it while it's wet into thin lines. And even then you have raised scars. Rigid Collodion, however, is a chemical that indents in your skin. My brush broke. My Rigid Collodion solidified and broke my brush. Do I own tweezers? What the frick? Okay, has anyone else ever used Rigid Collodion? Because I have, and it didn't solidify. So I don't know why this would. It wasn't in the cold. Hey Alexa, can Rigid Collodion dry out?
Sorry, I don't know that one.
Well, every time I buy Rigid Collodion, I use it like once, and I can never use it again. Okay, I need a pair of tweezers and I can pull the brush out, and then I might just stick it in the microwave. Are any of these dangerous? Any of these chemicals? It says flammable. But I don't know if that means don't stick it in a microwave. Because a lot of things are flammable. Do I have tweezers? I swear, I had tweezers once in this house. Because I got a splinter and I had to take it out. So I know I have tweezers. I just don't know where in this house they would be. Can I fit two bobby pins down in there? I probably didn't. Microwave it for. We're going on an adventure. Hi, Pooch. Everyone, pray for me. And the breaker blue. That's great. Love when my kitchen stops having electricity. I'm a mess. I always start my live streams like, yeah, this is gonna be very straightforward. I'm gonna do what needs to be done. And then something goes wrong. Every time. I am not exaggerating. Okay, bye. Let's try 1 second just to see if it explodes. I'll try 3 seconds. Let's heat up the microwave itself for about 10 seconds, and then I'll stick the rigid collodion in there. Does that sound smart? That sounds really dumb, honestly. But it's because I'm a friggin' idiot, and I look disgusting. I am so far away from the microwave right now. If this thing explodes... Bottle's warm. It's 0% liquid. Might try soaking it in hot water. That's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna turn on the Keurig, get some hot water. And soak it in hot water. Content above all else, I guess. It's heating. I guess I'll be back to that in a minute. This does not feel good. This feels literally the worst. Ow. Ugh. Ow. Oh. Not fun, not fun, not fun. I hate this. Use a nail file and hopefully this will cut through the latex better than a bobby pin. Probably let it dry too much. watch this 19-year-old cut latex on their face for 20 minutes. Ooh, this hurts so bad. Hate this so much. Rigid collodion hurts to take off, but not as much as this hurts to make. Having scissors pointed directly at my face is the least safe way to do this. Forget like the waxing challenges from YouTube. Do like latex peeling videos. You want to see Markiplier rip his flesh off with fucking liquid latex? This literally hurts so bad. Oh God. Oh, it hurts so much. Oh, I hate liquid latex. I hate it. I hate it. I hate liquid latex. Oh. Oh. Oh, God. This one looks somewhat decent. The rest of it looks bad and not good. And this rigid collodion idea better work. I'm gonna flip. I don't need that much water. No, I've just got it soaking in hot water right now. My face hurts. At least these turned out good. And this one, and this one. If I can get the rest of them to look like this, it'd be great. But that means putting more liquid latex on. Yeah, your aunt.
suffering. Some of it seems to be liquefying. I'm gonna see if I can find a paintbrush with which to dip into here because the airbrush disconnected from itself. Use my phone as a mirror, but you know, can't win them all. Can't seem to win even one. I can feel it. It's wet, but I don't know if that's from where I washed the brush. Oh, my dumb phone did a dumb thing. Well, there's water everywhere. That's what I get for thinking that having a tripod excluded me from camera falling over. That looks like liquid to me, boys. Ooh, hot liquid. But it could just be water that splashed in there. Because it doesn't smell like rigid collodion. Ooh, it's dripping. That's definitely water. If I can get just one good scar out of it, I will be so happy. Thank you. I feel like it would have started drying already if what I was getting was rigid collodion and not water. No, it's collodion colored. I'm just gonna sit on my kitchen floor. and layer chemicals on her face. That's definitely a collodion smell. We're gonna leave it, I guess. Try another layer of latex. I hope it dries correctly. I'll just roll it instead of peeling it this time. That way, hopefully, I don't die. We'll wait for that to dry. I'm gonna do foundation on this side. This is wonky. My dog's sniffing. Is anyone still there? Focus, please. Focus, please. Oh, cool. I'm getting like too much foundation per beauty blender dab. It's okay, I'll go over it with my hands later.
I don't know why I'm not going over it with my hands now. That's because I'm dumb. Get one good edge. Grab. Come on. And peel. Hurts, but not as bad as the first time, so that's good. That one looks pretty good, actually. Pretty decent. Oh, I don't know what that says. Can someone translate for me? I don't speak that language. With how quiet it is when I do makeup, it might as well be ASMR. Would anyone be too terribly upset if I just, like, stopped streaming? Because I kind of want to listen to music and I can't do that while I have a stream going. Plus, no one's really talking. I don't know. I stream so that you guys can talk to me. I really wish I had tweezers. This would be so much easier. Ooh, I like Sally a lot, but I also am in love with Larry, who I thought about cost testing today until I found out that my friend had a blue wig and was like, I gotta cost test my boy. I had to cost test my boy. I'm alright. I'm not saying you have to talk, I'm just saying, like, I'm not being particularly entertaining right now because I'm focused on this. I don't want to be a boring content creator. Where's my eyeshadow? I don't understand your question. Alexa, can you play royalty-free music?
Royalty-free music. Buy music for anything on Amazon Music.
Here we go. Like, how is the game? Because I am enjoying it so far. Almost made me cry. But, you know. I'll cry at the drop of a hat. It's not that hard. The last chapter was really sad. And I am anxiously awaiting chapter 5. I should have powdered my face before I started on my eyebrows, but you know, we all make mistakes. Where are you up to in the game? I'm watching Yub play it, and he finished through chapter 4. Is my mom home?
No.
Who am I hearing then? I don't think there are any ghosts in my house. I used to think there were, But now I'm not sure. Because I don't experience any, like... I think there's a ghost in my yard. Because sometimes I'll be out with my dog and she'll just stop and stare for, like, a long time and start barking at the air. But I don't think there's a ghost in my house. Oh, okay. My grandma's house was haunted. I used to feel like I was being watched by something at her house, and it wasn't like it was gonna hurt me, but it was definitely a spirit that was like trying to scare me. And so I asked my cousins if they had ever felt like my grandma's house was haunted, and they said yes. And I asked them to point it out, like where they thought it was, and it was the same spot where I thought it was. But then my grandma got rid of her dishwasher, and we, like, all of us stopped feeling the presence in the house. So I think her dishwasher was haunted, specifically. Older cousin used to swear up and down that there was a ghost in this house, but I have never felt a presence in this home. Yeah, it's funny that it was, like, just the dishwasher. But, like, she never used it. Like, she used to use it when I was little. But then she stopped using it. And just started washing the dishes like a normal person, I guess. Get some reds up in here. Humans are actually ghosts and the ghosts are actually humans. It's possible considering ghosts are nocturnal, so their day would be our night. And most ghosts don't know that they're ghosts. They don't know that they're dead. And that's why they have such an issue moving on. I need a soft brush now. This white. Sorry, my mom called. Who knows? Reality is a fragile thing. to shade this in before I add the highlights, huh? Let's get some gray or some brown up in here. Yeah, puppy. What's wrong? My soft brush. What's wrong, puppy? Oh, you want a cat, don't you? Make it look like I have very sunken in eyes. And cheese stick after this. Yeah, Andy. Now I need some white eyeliner. I do like Five Nights at Freddy's. Or at least I used to. And then, like, I saw the fandom. Oof. Hello. Need some purple eyeliner because it's not as dark as black. You know that came out dark as frick. I know, pup. No, I'm just getting some stuff in. I don't know what my favorite cosplay I've done is. I said earlier I really enjoy Bill, but I get worn out on him sometimes. I like Rose, but she's a lot to like carry around and stuff. Okay, good night. I'm gonna try and color this mask in a little bit, so let's go grab some markers. So it's on this side.
I'm gonna put some music on. Cover with one Sharpie. Puppies. Isn't gonna look by any means good, but that's fine. Sal probably wouldn't care. Thank you.
Because I don't feel like trying to carry it. My dog is really unhappy right now. She hates this and everything about it. Honey, it's me. It's Mom.
It's wig time. Time for a wig. Yeah, puppy. Oh, yeah, puppy. I'm sorry you just joined because I'm about to get off. But. What puppy? Oh, puppy. Oh, a puppy. Little girl. What's she upset about? What are you upset about? What's that puppy upset about, huh? Why is she mad? Why is she mad? What's my puppy upset about? What's my little dog upset about, huh, puppy? What's my little dog upset about? The world's tiniest puppy. The smallest dog. The sweetest toot. World's littlest newt. My baby. Puppy. Little pup. She's little and she's loud. Mm-hmm. Oh, uh-huh. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. You can't see anything I'm doing right now, but I'm putting the back of this wig that looks like a mullet into ponytails. Using hair braids instead of hair clips, or instead of hair ties. Because I don't have any. That sounds like Mom. Little pup. Here she is. Here she is. It's my girly. It's my girly. It's my little pup. She's my little pup. She's the littlest pup. Digging this. Hi, Mom. I'm digging it. I like this a lot. Ooh. Makes me stick around.